Hello, Ming Ming. Hello, Basura. How are you today, dear friends? Hello, Langga. Hello, Basura. Hello, Palangling. They're playing. They're very cute. Huh? Oh. Biko. Biko. No, 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 Biko. No, Biko. No, Biko, no. No, no. No, no, Biko. No, no. Biko. Biko. Stop. Ay, Biko. Da, nagalit ka lagi, gihapak ka. Nagalit ka lagi. Gisampal ka ni Besura. Da. Da, mirisik ka. Nagalit ka lagi. Hello, Basura. Basura. What happened, Basura? what happened, Basura? Wag mo ano yun si Basura, ha? Hindi pa ako tapos naglinis dito sa likod ng bahay namin, guys, kasi itong lugar na to palitan siya ng retaining wall, ibahin yung kahoy, alisin, saka medyo madumi pa yung mga plant ko, inalis ko dito. So saka mayroong mga isa pusa saka sa aso, inano ko pa, kinuha ko lahat. Ngayon, ito, alisin itong kahoy na to. Itong kahoy na to, alisin, lagyan ng bricks. Saka yan, alisin. So, kaya yung mga plants ko, doon ko nilagay. See? Nano ko yung mga plants ko doon sa gilid. Para may space dito yung mga carpenter, mga ano, maggawa ditong ano, wall, bricks. Mayroon silang space pang lagyan ng mga gamit nila. Saka yung mga materials paglagay ng ano, ito retaining wall. Anyway, ito yung backyard ko dito. So, itong mga plant ko naman na iba, ito siya. Diyan lang yan, kasi nasa ano na siya, sa up. Kasi naghagdanan to, hagdanan. First step, second step, only two steps. So, ito lang ang lupa. All the rest are kuan na bricks, para it's easy for me to clean up. No need for me to mow the grass. There's no more grass anymore, only this area. So I only, you know, cultivate or take some of the, you know, grasses here in the second step. So my plant, I just put in the pot para easy for me to move from one place to another place. See, but that plant, it's grafted. It doesn't grow big. So it's just like that. It doesn't like grow as a big tree. So even though the plant is in the pot, but it already produces lots of fruits like that kumquat. We call that one kumquat, the same as lemon, but it's not lemon, it's called as kumquat. the yellow fruit, the yellow circle. That's what you can see, that one that is sweet. And also I got mandarin, and this is the lemon. That's the lemon. Yeah, but this one is lemoncito, like from the Philippines. I market the one. I'm the one who market the tree from my friend, the Filipino friend, and that one too. That is grapefruit. But that's all the same as in one variety. Not one variety. Different varieties, but the same as lemon. Looks like lemon, but different taste. Different sizes of fruits, yeah, and different names. Well, anyway, that's all for now, guys. So I just only put there. I don't want to move that one, because only this one will, you know, take it out, only the wood. And after that, once the wall changes into concrete or into bricks, I don't know, I have no idea, but that's what the carpenter said. They will take all the woods, and this portion, this area will be cleaned up, and it looks nice and looks beautiful to look at. Well, that's all for now, and that's my kusing-kusing, and that's my cat. Nagbigat-bigat naman si Cathy, oy. Nagbigat-bigat ka na, cat. Okay, cat. And see you next video, guys. There is a crow over there looking for food, because I always put food in this area, so there are lots of birds coming here, different kinds of birds. They're small and big, pigeons, orion, and crow. And there's sometimes there are lots of, you know, what do you call this one, little birdie, I can, parrots and cockatoos. Yes, sometimes parrots will come, and cockatoos. There are lots of cockatoos here in Australia. There are plenty cockatoos, and also raven. Oh yeah, raven. That's what I'm thinking. Raven. Oh, raven, the blackbirds. Yes. And okay, guys, that's all. And these are all my plants. I put it in here in this side, so that there's a big space for the carpenters to work. Easy for them to work, to change the retaining wall. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. Thank you to everyone, to all my subscribers, and to all my batchmates. And see you next video. Bye bye.